Hi guys, in this video I'm going to walk you through the steps on how to verify your identity on Google AdSense. And without further ado, let's get started. Once you've been able to earn $10 on YouTube or on your blog, you're going to get this notification which says that important, please sign into your AdSense account to verify your identity. This is required to receive future payment and continue monetization. So all you just need to do is go to Google AdSense and sign in into your account. And in the payment section, under payment info, you're going to see provide some info about yourself to continue. To verify your Google AdSense identity, click on verify now. Here you need to provide some information. So these are what you need for verification. You need to verify your identity to receive payment from Google AdSense and keep earning on YouTube. And now you need to verify that it's really you. And the ID cards that are acceptable include driver's license, passport, national identity card, and residence permit. So if you're using NIN in Nigeria, you'll not be able to verify using that document. So simply come to this section and click on start verification. Here you will be asked to provide your legal name and then an ID card that you want to use. Once you fill in this information, then come to this section and click on upload. Select the file that you want to use for verification and then click on open. Now once you've uploaded the document for identification, click on next. And here you're going to be asked to provide your address information for verification. This is the address in which they are going to send you a PIN for verification. So make sure that when you're filling this address, that the information provided here are very accurate. Now, once you have filled this information correctly, the next step is to click on submit. And then you'll get this verification successful message. So you already check the email that we sent to you for more details. Click on got it. To confirm if your verification was successful, the next step is to come to this payment section and you're going to see verification check. Click on verification check and then you'll see verify your identity. So in this section, you're going to see identity verification with status completed. You will also get a confirmation email which reads that your identity has been verified. Please sign into your Google AdSense account and set up a primary payment method if you haven't done so already. So that is how you can verify your identity on Google AdSense. Thank you guys for watching this video and I hope you found this video helpful. If you did find this video helpful, do make sure to subscribe and have that post notification bell turned on. And don't forget to smash on that like button. I hope to see you guys in my next video.